Hey, if you've been wondering when's the right 5 minutes to pick up a scanner, hey, Top Dawn's got you covered with their new AD900 Lite. They've got a banging flash sale going on right now, but you can click the link down below to find out more details on it. But hey, let's talk about it. This is one sweet setup here, and it's loaded with options on it. So we talk about this unit here. It's actually set up on an operating system of 11.0 Android, 2 gig of RAM, 32 gig of storage, and we're talking an 8-inch touchscreen here. So far as connectivity, you got a Bluetooth 5.0, USB, Wi-Fi. You got several options with that, but you're talking a 10,000 milliamp battery on a true bi-directional unit that is Bluetooth. So the range on this is 33 feet. So that means that you can actually walk around the vehicle for 12 continuous hours doing your diagnostics here. And that way you're spending less time back and forth to that OBD2 port. So that means less time for you when you're locating those bad pumps, injectors, your motors, wipers, headlights, and so forth. So this right here is gonna cut down on that diagnostic time, but 12 hours of battery life there. So this will give you 8 hot resets, like your oil, your throttle, your parking brake, your steering, DPF resets, ABS bleeding, your battery monitoring system, and it's growing, so constantly check the updates. So this does have a 1-year warranty on it. It does have a 2-year free software update, and you do have a 30-day free refund or exchange with this unit here. But you start talking about the battery tester, check this bad boy out. You can actually go into the parameters to find out more details on the battery test, the cold cranking, the charging. You know, this right here is loaded with options. Another thing that I like on this is the library. So you can actually look up your repair guides, your warning lights, your coverage vehicles. You know, you have so many different options. You can even go back to your previous reports so you can see what the status of on that previous pull. Then you can look at your user info, but this is pretty neat. So no matter if you are the owner or the shop owner, you have different options here, but check this, customer feedback. So you can actually fill out a report on the last status and send that to the customer or vice versa. But look at some of these options here. You've got a button that's for a screenshot here. You've got your Type-C connection. You've got a HDMI, that way you can connect to an external monitor. So that way, if you want to show it on a large screen here, you've got your power input. You can connect through a USB, your Bluetooth, your wired connection. You even have a headphone jack, but this bad boy has a speaker built into it, and that's pretty neat. So that way you can actually get on the internet and listen to some of the things that you're looking for real time without going back and forth to the computer. Another little neat thing is it tells you right there on the front screen on what your battery life is, your Wi-Fi connection, your battery on the unit itself. And then you flip this bad boy over and you have your port to connect to your OBD2 port. That way it keeps it a true wireless. But check this out. It's even got a place that you can hang it or prop it up while you're doing your repairs on that. So this thing is pretty sweet. But hey, when it comes down to it, this port right here is actually magnetic. So it just slides right in its place there. But this is one sweet setup. Check your warning lights, do your code resets, look up your codes. This thing right here is so handy, no matter if you are a DIY, professional, dealership. Hey, this thing right here is pretty sweet. The AD900 Lite. You can check it out, the link down below. This is one that you will not be disappointed. And check that flash sale. And if the flash sale is over with, hey, there's still coupons available for this. But this right here is what's up. So the AD900 is going to cover most of the things. It's going to fall in the 500 and the 600S, but then you add the Bluetooth bi-directional up to 33 feet. This bad boy right here is sweet, as well as a sale. But if you miss a flash sale, check back on the coupons, but this is one that you don't want to miss out on. This bad boy is on point. The AD900 Lite. Check that out.